Kev, we do have another exclusive on the set with former Cosby star Jeffrey Owens. He is back in Hollywood after getting job shamed for working at Trader Joe's. And Jeffrey told Brooke Anderson the Bill Cosby scandal hit him hard in the wallet.
I never complained about that to anyone, you know, but the fact was, yeah, that was part of the reality that I took a financial hit because of that situation.
With the residual checks.
Exactly. That's basically it. Yeah.
Having reruns of The Cosby Show pulled was one of the reasons that led to Jeffrey taking a job bagging groceries at Trader Joe's.
What about your story do you think resonated with people so much?
That a guy who was famous once was willing to take a regular job.
I'm going to run back to my office, thank you.
After hearing his story, Tyler Perry called with a part playing a politician on The Haves and the Have-Nots.
What was his reaction when he was offered this role?
Shock and oh joy, but also very humble. Just the humility of it was all over it.
They've got it under control.
Do you?
And Jeffrey knows how to pay it forward. Nicki Minaj heard his story and wrote him a $25,000 check. He donated it to charity.
A very sweet, cool thing of her to do.
Maybe we'll see you on tour with Nicki. Do you like to sing?
Oh my gosh. I do play guitar.
Oh, there you go.
Nicki. I don't lose my number.
There you go.
The Haves and the Have-Nots returns on OWN tonight. You can look forward to Jeffrey's first appearance on the series next year. He remains on hiatus from Trader Joe's.
I don't think you're going to have to come back,
Well,
Jeffrey.
You know what? You never know, and I mean that. You never know. Yeah. I mean, the thing is, if I ever have to, I will.
Yes, it is. But Jeffrey actually already has his next gigs locked up. He will guest star on NCIS New Orleans, and he's shooting the upcoming movie Fatal opposite Hilary Swank.